You don't get to talk, Gamora.
Because of you, now we gotta deal with your psycho cyborg sister, too. You're the reason she's all nutso.
Shut your filthy rodent mouth. I know I failed her. I don't need you to twist the knife.
I'm just pointing out the obvious here, because you're all too friggin' blind to see it. We go after Hala, we go after Nebula. One of us gets killed. End of story.
Look, shut up, both of you.
We gotta get out of here, and neither of you are helping.
No, you shut up, Quill. Tired of hearing the sound your face is making. Blah, 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 Eternity Forge. Blah, 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 family. Blah, 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 mom. Wah. Shut up!
What part of shut up didn't you understand?
Oh, I fully understood. I just chose to ignore it. It's called free will.
Dude, seriously, take all the things you want to say, wrap them up in a nice neat little box, flush them all down the toilet, and shut the hell up!
No, thank you. I can tell I'm digging under your skin. You really don't like when people don't listen to you, huh?
How many ways do I have to say it? Shut up. Shut up?
Shut up!
Sprechen Sie French? Les shut les up!
All right, enough already. Sorry, I don't speak, idiot!
For the love of everything that is good and holy, shut up!
Okay.
He lit this fire just to watch us all burn. That's what he wants.
No! What I want is to not see your face anymore!
Fine by me. While we're down here arguing, Hala is up there using the forge. You should have destroyed it when you had the chance.